think it's Tony Robbins that has this brilliance. He said a lot of us set goals in the short run too high and goals in the long run too low.
Yeah, that was him.
And it was just like, that's, I never heard the principle till later, but that's kind of what I said. I'm like, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to figure this out.
Absolutely.
And I just, I didn't quit. But I wanted to many, many times.
Right, right. It would be, it wouldn't be human if you said, "Oh, this is perfect. I love being miserable."
Right? Yes, yes.
But that's been one of the keys that I've always admired about you, is just this persistence, and you're going to figure it out no matter how long it takes. And what would be your message?
It's the power of drugs.
It is. It is. It's the meth / speaking drug.
Meth humor drug.
That's right. What would be your message to anyone who's maybe been speaking for a little while and they've plateaued?
You got to find a coach. You got to find world-class techniques, or you got to find a coach or a teacher, one or the other, or both, even better. And that's why we develop Stage Time University, because you need the direction in which to work on, and then the correction, meaning the coaching, the adjustments as you try new techniques. You just, you need both. But with, and I always say, the math to mastery is effort times direction plus correction. And you can overcome any adversity. You can achieve any aspiration if you have those three elements. And I had the effort, but I was missing the other two.
Yeah,
because I was working really hard for many years and not becoming world class.
Right.
I, through sheer doing stage time, stage time, stage time, I became competent.
Right.
But that doesn't make you world class. And that's where I was missing it. I had to be eager and hungry, and you got to be coachable. If you're not coachable, there is no cure. No one can help you.
Yeah, and I think it might have been Craig Valentine, our buddy, who said, you can be, have all the stage time in the world, but if you're on the wrong stage, it doesn't help. So that equation,
yeah, you're just reinforcing bad habits.
Below this video, you're going to see a link to two or three things. Number one, Darren's World Championship speech, which was the speech I saw in 2002. And I said, I need to know that guy. I need him to mentor me. And he did eventually. And it took a long time, but I started listening to, and I did everything he said. And because of that, today I'm part of Stage Time University as one of the coaches, in addition to my own business, and it's been a life changer for me. So when you get the
coach... How did you get to be so persistent?
I listen to my coach. No, really, there is...
But you can listen to your coach and not be persistent. Yeah. How do you keep going? I'm turning it back on you,
well,
because that's pretty impressive, too.
It's knowing what the end is. I love... One of the things I love about our community that you've started is that we all have a like mind. We want to help others, and... It's knowing that even though I'm not having a good day, if I can just help somebody out there get through the pain I went through as a scared speaker 25 years ago, that I just love it. As much as I love speaking, I love seeing other people succeed as speakers too. And that's, I think that runs rampant through
it's
stage.
It's inspiring.
Time. Yeah.
You see them and you're like, oh, I'm going to work a little harder.
Yeah. You know, it is. It's a reminder when I coach people, you know, I need to be doing that too. That's really good advice. Maybe I should do
Maybe
it.
Maybe I should take it
too.
After I say it.
But below this video, you're going to see a link to his world championship speech, which is fantastic. It's called Ouch. It still resonates 18 years later. And also some information about Stage Time University. Yes, I have my own company, but also I'm a part. I'm one of the coaches at Stage Time, and there are many great resources there that I don't have that you should have. So thank you, my friend, always for your inspiration. And we'll do other videos later.
I'm game.
All right. See you.